sunset. This is reason animal kingdom closes earlier than all other Walt Disney parks. Next 2.5 to 3 hours. You'll see a lot of zero. This is your ultimate destination for Dickey's Flight of Lunch. Encourage everyone to visit there, as there's all kinds of things you can do. All the animals on this mural are on the endangered species list. Trains come by every 5 to 7 minutes. Please spend as much time there as you want. As we arrive at Conservation Station, please remain seated until the train comes through forward, please.
Kicked off stage. There's another animal coming right up.
Do you know what it is?
It's called a blue tongue. Oh, what kind of animal's in there?
Uh-huh.
I don't know. Chris is pretty scary, but uh-oh. I don't know what animal's in there.
Uh-oh. Is that the hook? Is she on the table?
No.
Ball python. Now, it's a little different from most pythons. Normally you think of a python, you think of a huge snake, right? Something massive. This is actually full grown. This is as big as it gets. It's not a baby. Full grown ball python at about 4 or 5 feet. Now we have a Burmese python down the hallway in that yellow room. She's 13 and a half feet long and she's only half grown. So she'll get well over 20 feet. Now that's a Burmese python. This is called a ball python. A little different. But these are still a really cool snake from Africa. Now, do you guys know of any ways to tell if a snake is venomous just by looking at it? Wait, buddy. So colors, right? What's some other ways to tell? You see inside its mouth, right? Do what? What's that? The attitude of the snake?
There's one wandering about, Jackie. Don't run it, don't run it. Right, approach it nice and gently, Jackie.
You go first, and I'll go.
I definitely took something.
I mean, I think there's something you didn't get up to.
Glasses stay there.
Which one?
Nah. Camera by the way. Look, it's quite heated that boy.
I'm not in the area.
Yeah,